kid that day you hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no laces. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your feet.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door.
They did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing him with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No. Actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
door.
You
are what I say you are. Huh? I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Joy! You sick son of a bitch!
This is some fucked up foreplay, huh?
I've got you.
Jason? Are you sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
World is fucked, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Voss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body and took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatao. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason! We are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
my God! Shit! Release that son of a bitch!
It's good you're here, Jason. Vass's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road.
Give me the C4, I'll do it.
Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4!
Damn pirates.
C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, go! You need to at the water tower! The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosives!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Oh, holy shit! What the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Oh, that all you got?
Son of a bitch!
Stop the truck! I'm going after it!
Afraid of.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, Ilman. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck you!
no fucking ways of taking those warriors.
This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Get it, Joel. Get it, Joel. Shut up, bitch. I'm the man here. I'm getting the shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon. Rebel bastards.
Here! I'm in! Cover! Oh, you fucking... I'm gonna
cut you, motherfucker!
He'll pass no way!
Chopper. No time to lose.
Someone just fuck it.
Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shit hole.
I've got Brody here! I'm going for the alarm!
The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors. No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
You don't have a chance!
No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
Get it, Job. Get it, Job.
Shut up, bitch. I'm the man here.
That must be where he took the warriors.
I hate it here.
Even for me. You're worth a lot of money, Snow White.
Chopper, no time to lose. chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
I had it with those rebel bastards. It's too damn hot.
Holy shit!
Can't believe.
I think that claw gave me the trap.
No fucking way is he taking those warriors. Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Ah! What the fuck is that smell? Interesting. It burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber. I hate it here. Came from over there.
Hey! Who's there?
Anyone there? You got this, man! You got this!
Yeah!
He's ready for the chopper! I'll let him get there!
I'm going for the alarm! Making the alarm!
Oh, ah!
I'm scared of you, asshole! I'm coming for you.
Do what? Holy shit!
Do what?
Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
That Jason Brooks!
Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Definitely head down.
behind you, Jason! You hear me? Come on, Snow White! I want him!
You think you're smart, Snow White? Losing me like Brody's here!
What the? What was that?
That would be nice.
Chopper, no time to lose.
Whoa! I had something. You think it's that Snow White kid? Going after him! Rebels.
I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it.
Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
And what the fuck is that smell?
not keep doing that.
Hey! Who's there? You can't hide from me, Snow White! Can't hide from me, Snow White!
Fuck! So many bodies!
You can do it. You can't hide from this, no, right?
The chopper. No time to lose.
To put up with this crap. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. Barely enough to put up with this crap.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Jason!
Dennis.
How is this possible? Lock favor.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas. In celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates. One at a time, Dennis. First Voss. Hello?
Jason, I must warn you. Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakyat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. Big words. But the...
Hello?
Jason, I must warn you. Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving.
Hello, brother.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
It is time. Drink. This is a poison for the weak. Only the strongest will survive it. Follow the path. What kind of man are you? Your sense has been clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own instincts. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
anyone who stands in your way. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And the Fatha on his body devoured from the land of the dead. When he was ready, he walked the path of the Lotus. The giant arose from Steelwatcher. What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing? What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you. What the hell is that thing?
Thank you.
ending your life with that. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And the Tata on his body, the power from the land of the dead. What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own senses. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Paint the Tata on his body, to power from the land. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus. The gyro rose from steel waters. warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off his body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became a man. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat! Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet! We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
I'm coming for you, Vaas.